American coffee ceremony fermented by the Java Crucians. This is the, in all respects, the opposite of the Japanese tea ceremony, which they feel is not suitable for Americans who just don't have a Japanese temperament.
Feeling lazy, this perp got me hazy. I'm another green, golfing with Daisy. Going crazy, shawty don't play me. I'm sipping dirty while I'm dancing like Swayze. How many tracks will I make before I feel good enough to show my face mask and try to act tough? Never truly ready, my hands were never steady. Hands quiver, no bow and arrow, smoking with a sparrow. Fuck the straight and narrow.
The Japanese tea ceremony has to be done with great mindfulness and care so that every single detail is seen as if you're on LSD. The American coffee ceremony is the opposite. You get up, you stagger to the kitchen.
What I chase is as real as a unicorn's horn. I'm empty and forlorn, devoid of all inherent meaning. Streaming information every night instead of dreaming. Reading twisted poems that seem to explain my place in the drain. Never felt the pain of the bottom, but my wandering eyes can see somewhere out there waiting in disguise. Only trust myself about as far as I could throw me. That's a fair distance because I'm so bony. I just wanna live in these wide shots and close-ups. Choke on those nuts, the joke is you showed up.